guess I'll regret no one. We called it the Traveler, and its arrival changed us forever. Great cities were built on Mars and Venus. Mercury became a garden world. Human lifespan tripled. It was a time of miracles. We stared out at the galaxy and knew that it was our destiny to walk in the light of other stars. But the Traveler had an enemy, a darkness which had hunted it for eons across the black gulfs of space. Centuries after our golden age began, this darkness found us. And that was the end of everything. But it was also a beginning.
Ouch.
Eyes up, Guardian.
It worked. You're alive. You don't know how long I've been looking for you. I'm a ghost.
Actually, now I'm your ghost, and you?
Well, you've been dead a long time. So you're going to see a lot of things you won't understand. This is fallen territory.
We aren't safe here.
I have to get you to the city. Hold still.
Don't worry, I'm still with you. We need to move. Fast. We won't survive long out in the open like this. Let's get inside the wall. Find you a weapon before the Fallen find us.
Quiet. They're right above us. Hang tight. fallen thrive in the dark. We won't. We need more light. I'll see what I can do.
Another one of these hardened military systems. And a few centuries of entropy working against me.
They're coming for us! Here, I found a rifle. Grab it.
I hope you know how to use that thing. Eyes forward. Watch your tracker.
What would you do ringing me this morning? Yes, you rang me this morning. Who's that? Bob.
I'm struggling for a moment.
Are you cheating? Where is everybody? Where is my mom?
More ahead. Keep it up.
Where have you gone? I see you.
A loot cache. Let's see what's inside. Trip mines. Don't touch them.
Car in the car park? No, it's not. It's not
Fallen have a tighter hold on this place than I thought. Just a little bit further. Let's hope there's something left out there. This was an old cosmodrome. There's got to be something we can fly out of here.
Incoming! Fallen ships!
This close to the surface.
Move!
Shooting out to Wigmore and Hempstead to go and drop that pass. Shooting out to Wigmore and Hempstead to drop that pass.
I'm picking up signs of an old jump ship. Could be our ticket out of here. There's a ship. Clear them out.
All right. Let me see if I can get us out of here.
Yeah.
It's been here a while. It hasn't made a jump in centuries. We're lucky the Fallen haven't completely picked it clean.
Will it fly?
I can make it work.
Flashbang grenades, which I've already, Arcadia class jump ship. Okay, so I've already done the upgrade, flashbang grenade. Destiny. Completed the introductory mission.
Welcome to the last safe city on Earth. The only place the Traveler can still protect. It took centuries to build. Now, we're counting every day it stands. And this tower is where the Guardians live.
This is Destiny on PlayStation 4. I am TBBT Nut. Follow me on Twitch. You can find my YouTube channel, youtube.com/savagekoala. Find my TBBT Nut Plays playlist. Find my exported videos from Twitch on there. Also, follow me on Twitter. So it's twitter.com/TBBTNut on Twitch. And like my Facebook page, facebook.com/TBBTNut on Twitch. Often play Rocket League. Often with Secret Scientist 2, aka my friend Greg. Right, so now we're headed to the flashing green and purple symbol, which is down here, because that's where I've been summoned to. That's where to follow. And it's not the Vanguard Warlock. So not the Warlock Vanguard. I want the Titan Vanguard now, as I'm now playing as Titan.
Plenty of illusions.
The Guardian, the hope of the city grows stronger today. Welcome to the tower, Titan. Your shoulders will help us hold up the weight of the walls.
Well done, continue. Guardian.
Accept the Titan's cash. Provisions for newborn Guardians, a set of Titan plate. And a stash of glimmer to improve it or buy other gear.
Well,
so, got scout mail. I press options to open the character screen. Okay, right, so 19 defense, and we can dismantle this. Okay, so we're already plus 6. Can't get anything else until we're at least level 4. And we need 70 glimmer. What have we got? 706. Yeah, we've got enough glimmer. So we can get one of each of these.
Stand still.
Right, now where are we being summoned to?
You have something for us.
Next is the roster for Clan 32.
Yeah, we'll come for it.
Hold, Zalala. We mustn't wake them. We have.
What do you need?
Choose a weapon. So right, so it's got less impact, more better range and stability. Reload is the same. Then I'm gonna go for that one. I'm gonna go for the PSI Umbra 1. So we're going to equip my new weapon. I'll keep the... So I've still got the schematic for that. Right, okay. It's on plus 7 already. I shall keep my...
Don't leave it so long next time. All these lives on the line. And Daito wants more glimmer. What goes through their heads down there?
Looking for something new?
Right, so I'm speaking to the ship right now. Retrieve my ship. Cardioclast. Show me about that warp drive, though. I'll preview that.
Take care, Guardian. Food is tripping out of their faster team. I cannot hear you.
Show me to the
Hive call to you too.
Wake, Traveler. Tell me, have I done right? The war will never end, though.
Holidays is good in.
Report, Guardian.
Return to the Cosmodrome. I'm already level 3. Upgrade unlocked. Right, what upgrade have we got now?
Well, I got bad news from the Reef.
Yeah, they're good. Move them up the ladder.
Tally calculated and submitted. Now
I know the Hive as well as I know myself.
Sign off, right?
What brings you here?
Then keep fighting. Welcome back, Hunter.
Right, so I'm going to have a look and invite this guy, add this guy as a friend. Okay, so custom bounties. Nothing but a foe. Where it says return to the Cosmodrome and hunt for past. Great mission restoration. Right, so where is the Cosmodrome?
There's so little left out here. We were lucky to even find this ship. A guardian can't do much to protect the city without one. But it needs a warp drive if we ever hope to fight beyond Earth. And that Cosmodrome is the only place I know where we might still find one. We survived the Fallen once. We can do it again. Guardian ship was recently shot down here. If the Fallen haven't gotten to it, there might be parts we can salvage.
not in.
It's
not in.
Oh, James, have some toilet roll, please.
If there is some, then... Yeah, right now. What? Huh? Nothing. You haven't got any?
What?
You haven't got any? Playing Destiny on Twitch. Hang on. Well, actually, in the middle of the game, I don't know how to pause it.
The ship's avionics are completely captured. Can't call their last transmission. They managed to restore an information hub here, down in the tunnels below. We should check it out.
Where's the toilet roll keep going? Because there was a whole... We'll put the last roll on, like, yesterday.
Map of the entire area.
find us a warp drive, so we can jump to any planet or moon. Our only hope is where we found our ship. We have to go back.
What?
Rhino wants her slippers.
She wants her slippers?
Yeah, she's from the dog shit.
Oh, seriously?
And she's just wearing her trainers, but I'll watch her take a bucket.
Where are they? Mate, where are your slippers? Oh, well.
I just had to bring it up.
Yeah, I know, that's what he said. He was like, he ain't going to be happy with you. I was like, well, shit happens.
Literally. Right. Can I actually do my mission now?
Yeah, you can crack on now.
Go and
hear
shit. Gate watch.
Scanning for the warp drive. Bad news. It's already in fallen hands. I hope you're ready for this.
Like, it's not fair.
Restarting from the last check.
I hope
seriously?
You're ready for this.
No.
In the walls.
Oh, man.
I hope you're ready for this.
Thank you.
working as a warlock. Right, back soon. I'm going to make a sandwich.
that way you feel safer.
But, right, I don't think the NC750X has it. Right, I'm back. Biscoffy sandwich.
Urgent transmission incoming on all channels. From the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress. Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking. Hold on. I got it. But we have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota. Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open. I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
Interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates. Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
that first bite of that sandwich tasted jank. Do you know why?
Why?
I think I've picked up one of Nathan's fucking leaves off the side.
Oh, well.
Oh, it's a level 9 fucking ogre. Got him. Yeah, I've already eaten them. Jumps up again. Surge coming in. Downstairs or what? Can I upgrade my helmet?
Hive seeder. Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting home.
Oh, dead. with us for now.
Who texted?
Rihanna. Oh.
So we have dinner when you get in?
TV's going to turn off in like 30 seconds.
Oh, no, James. Shash your hat. Vape hard.
Or go home.
Did you wear that out?
No.
I haven't as yet. Don't let it lick.
No, I won't. I can't believe I still fucking put it on his ear.
Well, when did you get it?
Yesterday.
What? Did you know?
No, not... Well, I knew it was coming, but it was delayed.
Oh, right. Oh, he put it online?
Mm.
Oh, so you, I was going to say, you could have fucking stopped him going in the shop or something.
No, 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 he didn't buy it in the shop. I would have stopped him coming in with that.
James, you can't... You can't be wearing that out.
You get beat up.
Right. I think you're not coming out for a bit.
No, what time are you going?
Well, right, Rihanna's already in. I know she's going up Cricks.
Okay, what time have you got to be at your meeting?
I can't remember what time it starts. I think it's like 6:30.
So you're on her own then?
Don't know.